Love her, hate her, either way, Miley is Miley. She's all grown up now, and for today's video, I'm gonna recreate her makeup from her recent song, 23, with Mike Will Made It. To make the video short, I have already done my face work. You may just do your own foundation routine, but if you are interested to know what product I've used for this part, I will put the list in the description box. After foundation, I'm going to outline my brows with a pencil. I'm basically trying to make it straight and not too angular, like Miley's brows. To do that, just imagine a straight line from the inner corners up to the arch. Then after outlining the shape of your brows, get a brow powder and layer that over the pencil. I'm using the color that I used to wear when my hair was darker. This one is from my favorite Look Beauty Brow Perfect from Makeupop. Then set your brows in place with MAC Brow Set in the Guile. If you are afraid of putting too much, just wipe the excess product on the mat of the tooth. In that way, you're sure that you're only applying a little amount. Next, I'm going to neutralize my eyelid with Bobbi Brown's Banana Eyeshadow. This eyeshadow is such a great neutralizer and fits my skin tone perfectly. Then I'm going to top it off with bone, and this will give my eyes a little shimmer. Miley's eyes in the music video was really minimal, as if she was wearing no eyeshadow at all. I'm also going to apply this on the brow bone for a subtle highlight. This one is optional, but I'm going to contour my crease higher than my crease line using cocoa from the same palette and then blending the edges. After that, you don't even have to line your eyes because we're going straight to the eyelashes. Just grab a pair of big lashes, pop it on, curl them together, and then apply mascara so that you only have one set of lashes. Make sure that your lashes are really black and don't forget to apply mascara on your bottom lashes. Hold your mascara vertically and then push the wand against your bottom lashes to coat them really well. If you happen to get a little messy, just sweep it off with concealer on a small brush to clean those tiny mascara fallouts. We're done with the eyes, now apply a coral blush on the sides of your cheeks. This one I'm using is Candy Floss from Look Beauty, which is perfect for pale skin tones like Miley Cyrus. But if you are Morena, then use deeper hues. Next, I'm going to pick a little amount of highlighter in the blush trio with a flat eyeshadow brush and placing that on my cheekbones, nose bridge, and cupid's bow. Moving on with the lips, I'm just applying a peachy pink lip liner all over my lips. This one I'm using is called Toffee Cup from Look Beauty, and then topping that with Tangerine Cream lipstick, also from Look Beauty. Then removing the excess with a tissue, and then spreading the remaining lipstick with a detailer brush from Real Techniques. To finish the look, I'm spraying Skindinavia all over my face, and this will set the makeup. Aside from that, it makes the foundation look more natural. And this is the finished look inspired by Miley Cyrus. It's so easy and quick to do, you don't also need a lot of makeup to do this look. So what do you think? Will you support this look? Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to leave your request on the comment section. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in my next video. Peace!